I'll take the train back home. Now when I look at this, I can see what Benjamin tried to warn me about. He knew all along. Such a foxy boy. Okay, I'll wait here. Waiting for a little while. Okay, I'm gonna talk to myself. So, Miss Fortune, how have you been? Okay, I have this, like, weird thing. I saw monsters, I saw dolls, I saw Benjamin. And then I went to the zoo and everything was everywhere. And then I realized Mr. Voice had lied to me a lot. And he took Benjamin. And now I'm alone. I don't like being alone. Wow, sounds like you had one hell of a day, Miss Fortune. The train is here! It was a nice chat, Miss Fortune. Talk to you later. You go, girl. I don't feel inspired. Hello, Hera. I didn't recognize you. Such a coincidence that you're on the same train as me. You know, I had a big fight with the silly voice in my head. But I don't think it's a voice anymore. I'm sure it's the monster. I saw it in a book at Benjamin's place. Really creepy. Have you ever heard voices in your head? I know Hera. What does it mean? It's the monster! Leave Hera alone! I get to see Hero again. I wonder what that monster did to him. Now I have to walk all the way back home alone. This is the last time I follow a voice in my head. If Benjamin was here, he would walk with me. Benjamin was warning me all the time, but I couldn't see it. I wanted that eternal happiness so bad. I'm a silly little lady. That's where I am. Oh. At least I had fun at Phantasmagoria. I'm gonna tell Mommy about it. Excuse me. I'm talking over here. Well, if that's how you treat a little lady, then give yourself a fuck. Where's the car? Is Daddy gone again? We got red lights. I like them. Mommy? I'm back! Hello? What's that sound? Benji? Hello? Mommy? Benji? What happened here?
Congratulations. You reached the end of my game.
Leave me alone. I'm looking for Mommy and Benjamin.
There's no eternal happiness for you.
I don't even care anymore.
Of course you care. You know who Mommy needs it. It's your